Franklin friends. It's so good to see you. I'm glad you're here for music. Let's start with our hello song. Get our steady beat ready, and then we'll sing. Hello, everybody. So glad to see you. 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 Good job. Now we'll sing our names. I'll go first, and then it's your turn. Hello to Mrs. LaFlamme. So glad to see you. Hello to... So glad to see you. Hello to... So glad to see you. Hello to... So glad to see you. 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 Good job. Can't wait to sing our hello song together someday. All right. So we have a bunch of songs to sing today, and I even have some new ones for you. I hope you're ready. But we'll start with this one that you already know. Get ready. Here we go.
Open and shut them, open and shut them, give a little clap. Open and shut them, open and shut them, fold them in your lap.
Creep them, slowly creep them right up to your chin.
Open up your little mouth, but do not let them in.
La 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 la.
So glad that you didn't let them in. Good job. Let's see. I think you might know this one too. That's because it's all about me. Okay, and you too. Job. You were singing all about me. Okay, and you. And we together. Someday we'll be together to sing. So I have another song for you. I just need to find my song. Sometimes I use my iPad. Let's see. Ooh, here it is. It's about one little owl and some friends. Get ready.
One little owl said, "Hoo-hoo." Two little owls said, "Hoo-hoo." Three little owls said, "Hoo-hoo," as they sat in the old oak tree. One little squirrel said, "Two little squirrels said, three little squirrels said," as they sat in the old oak tree. One little crow said, "Caw, caw." Two little crows said, "Caw, caw." Three little crows said, "Caw, caw," as they sat in the old oak tree. One little cat said, "Meow, meow." Two little cats said, "Meow, meow." Three little cats said, "Meow, meow." Sat in the old oak tree.
What other animals could be in our tree? There was an owl and a squirrel and a crow and a cat. How about a dog? One little dog said, "Woof, woof, woof." Two little dogs said, "Woof, woof, woof." Three little dogs said, "Woof, woof, woof," as they sat in the old oak tree. What else can we think of? How about a frog? One little frog said, "Ribbit, ribbit." Two little frogs said, "Ribbit, ribbit." Three little frogs said, "Ribbit, ribbit," as they hopped in the old oak tree. This time you're gonna think of something and you're gonna sing it. Are you ready? Here we go. One little said, two little said, three little said, as they sat in the old oak tree. Good job. And the poor old tree said, "Oh no." The poor old tree said, "Oh no." The poor old tree said, "Oh no. All these animals are sitting on me." Oh, that poor tree. It was probably feeling pretty squished, huh? All right, we took a trip to a tree. Now we're gonna go for a ride in a car. But first you have to get buckled up to be super safe, right? So here we go. And then put on your racing helmet because we're gonna go really fast. And your goggles, because we need to be able to see really well. Are you ready? Here we go. Zoom, zoom, riding in the car. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Zoom, zoom, riding in the car. We're going out today. Are you ready to read in the car? Read, read, reading in the car. Read, read. Reading in the car. We're going out today. How about if we drive really fast next? Be careful. Zoom, zoom, driving in the car. Really fast, really fast, really fast, really fast. Zoom, zoom, driving in the car. We're going out today. Oh, that was too fast. We better go slow. Zoom, zoom, driving in the car. Slowly, 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 slowly. Zoom, zoom, driving in the car. We're going slow today. What else could we do in the car? Ooh, maybe we'll have a snack. Are you feeling hungry? Good thing we all brought a snack. Ready? Eat, eat, eating in the car. Yum, 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 yum. Eat, eat, eating in the car. We're going out today. Oh no, I spilled my snack. Will you help me clean it up? Clean, clean, cleaning up the car. Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh. Clean, clean, cleaning up the car. We're going out today. Are you ready? We're gonna turn this way. Here we go. Turn, turn, turning in the car. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Turn, turn, turning in the car. We're going out today. Other way. Turn, turn, turning in the car. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Turn, turn, turning in the car. We're going out today. Oh, that driving. I'm pretty tired. Oh, sleep, sleep, sleeping in the car. Sleep, sleep, sleeping in the car. We're going home today.
Are you awake? Did we make it home?
Okay, good. All right. I have a really fun book for you. It's called My Family Plays Music. Wait, does your family play music? That would be pretty cool if they did. I bet you know someone who likes to play music and probably someone who likes to listen to music or maybe dance to music. So here it comes, My Family Plays Music. My Family Plays Music by Judy Cox, illustrated by L. Bright Brown. This is my family. We all love music. This is my mom. She plays fiddle in a country and western band. She plays in honky-tonks and sings sad songs about broken hearts while people dance real slow. When I play with her, I play the tambourine. This is my dad. He plays cello in a string quartet. He sits on stage at Symphony Hall in a black tailcoat and a white bow tie. When I play with him, I play the triangle. This is my sister Emily. She plays clarinet in the marching band. We cheer and wave as she struts down Main Street in the big parade. When I play with her, I play the cymbals. This is my brother Paul. He plays lead guitar in a rock and roll band. He wiggles and he spins and he shakes when he plays for the dance in the high school gym. When I play with him, I play the cowbell. This is my Aunt Saffron. She plays vibes in a jazz combo. She plays soft, cool sounds at the Blue Note Club. Her hands dance the mallets up and down the bars, pong, pong, ping. When I play with her, I play the woodblock. This is my Uncle Woody. He plays saxophone in a big band. He blows swing tunes at the Paragon Ballroom while dancers glide beneath the flashing mirror ball. When I play with him, I play the maracas. This is my grandma. She plays banjo in a bluegrass band. She picks mountain melodies for folks who sit on folding chairs and tap their toes to the spunky beat. When I play with her, I play the jug. This is my grandpa. He plays tuba in a polka band. He dresses in lederhosen and a hat with a feather. His cheeks puff out round and red as he blows oompa, oompa. When I play with him, I play rhythm sticks. This is my great-grandmother. She plays the pipe organ in St. Peter's Cathedral. On Sunday morning, we sit straight and still as she pumps out music that swells like waves. When I play with her, I play the handbell. This is my cousin Dean. He plays bongos at the Full Ear Cafe. He slips his drums between his knees and raps and pats them with his hands, keeping the beat while people recite poems that don't rhyme. When I play with him,
I play wind chimes.
This is my niece, Sadie. She plays pots and pans, drumming on them with a wooden spoon. She plays loud. When I play with her, I play the big soup kettle. This is me. I play tambourine, triangle, cymbals, cowbell, woodblock, maracas, rhythm sticks, handbell, wind chimes, and soup kettle. Daddy says I'm a percussionist. This is my family. We all love different kinds of music, but we all love one another. And when we get together, we celebrate. How'd you like the book? Isn't that pretty cool? I bet you've played some of the instruments the girl in the story plays. Maybe you played on some pots and pans or some rhythm sticks, or maybe even another cool instrument. So today, instead of our jumping song, I have a new song for you. We're gonna do some dances with our fingers, our hands, our arms, and you're gonna pat like this. So get ready and follow along with me.
Don Alfredo baila, 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 baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con el dedo, dedo, dedo. Así baila Don Alfredo. Don Alfredo baila, 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 baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con la mano, 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 con el dedo, dedo, dedo. Así baila Don Alfredo.
Oh, silly one.
Don Alfredo baila, 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 baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con el brazo, 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 con la mano, 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 con el dedo, dedo, dedo. Así baila Don Alfredo.
Last one.
Don Alfredo baila, 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 baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con el pecho, con el pecho.
Did you bring an instrument to play? I brought a guitar. And a flute. And some drums. Here we go again.
Don Alfredo baila, 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 baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con el dedo, dedo, dedo. Así baila Don Alfredo. Don Alfredo baila, 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 baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con la mano, 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 con el dedo, dedo, dedo. Así baila Don Alfredo. ¡Rápido! Don Alfredo baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con el brazo, 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 con la mano, 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 con el dedo, 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 así baila Don Alfredo. ¡Órale! Don Alfredo baila, 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 baila. Don Alfredo baila, baila con el pecho, 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 con el brazo, 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 con la mano, 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 con el dedo, 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 así baila Don Alfredo.
I think I need to sit down after that one. How about you? Let's find our comfy seat, and we're gonna play some instruments next, so see what you can find to play along with today. All right, are you ready to play along? I have my markers to click, and my M&Ms to shake, or we could tap and scrape, or if you can't find something to play with, use your hands, or pat on your table, or chair, or wherever you're sitting. Here we go.
Palo, 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 palito, palo, eh. Eh, eh, ah, palo bonito, palo, eh. Palo, 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 palito, palo, eh. Eh, eh, ah, palo bonito, palo, eh. Enero, febrero, marzo, abril y mayo. Son los cinco meses primeros del año. Enero,
Oh my goodness, that was so silly. Did you see what happened? I was playing my instrument and then I dropped one. So I had to pick it back up, but that's okay. We kept playing. You did a great job. Well, it's about time for quiet listening. We've done a lot of stuff together today. Are you ready for some quick quiet listening? Let me find my quiet listening song. Oh, sometimes it's nice to just listen. Here we go. Nice job, quiet listening. All right. It's the end of our time together, so we're going to sing the hello song. Does that sound right? No, I don't think that's it. Are we going to sing the goodbye song? Is that what you said? Oh, I'm so glad you're here to help me. It's time for the goodbye song. Ready? Goodbye, so long, farewell, my friends. Goodbye, so long, farewell. We'll see you soon again, and then we'll make music together again. Goodbye to Mrs. LaFlamme. Goodbye to you. Goodbye to everyone. We'll see you soon again, and then we'll make music together again. Whoop! Again. Whoop! How about one more? Again. Whoop! Again. Good job. Thanks for singing with me again today. I can't wait to see you for next week's class. Bye.